this paper proposes using Green's theorem to transform a surface integral over a Voronoi cell into a line integral around its boundary, reducing computational issues for non-uniform density functions in two-dimensional space. The method can be implemented with vertex coordinates and density function parameters, specifically when the density function is represented by a sum of Gaussian functions.
This article was authored by Naoki Hayashi, Kohei Segawa, and Shigemasa Takai.